Christmas Wonderland in November. So we are in Nuremberg, and I'm with my friend Claire, and we are gonna explore Nuremberg today. So you guys should come along. Nuremberg city, what, 2 hours north of Munich, known for the oldest Christmas market in Germany. I like how I just did this, like I was like giving facts, like just so you know.
Very scientific information.
And they're already setting up, and it's November 11th.
We will never be the change to the weather and the sea, and you knew that. You heard them both dead in a telephone red. I loved you with the good and the careless and me, but you're all
back. Here's a quick travel tip. Always try to sneak into English-speaking tours whenever available. That's what we're gonna go to now. This nice group of people.
My question to you would be, what do you think is a rich guy?
So we just walked through the Nuremberg Castle. I'm not sure what it's called, but it's really beautiful. Sorry, it's loud from all the cars. Had an amazing view of the city, which I think I'll have already included a shot of that. And now we are going to walk and try to find the Nuremberg Trials. There's a museum there because the city actually reminds us quite a bit of Munich. And we want to make sure we, you know, get some history and some culture while we're here. And there is so much history in the city that we just don't want to miss out. You know, we would regret it. So we're going to go check that out, and we'll check back in. Welcome to my crib, MTV.
Cribs.
All right, here's our hostel, guys. So we got really lucky, knock on wood, that we have the room to ourselves, but we did a 4-room dorm style hostel. Mm-hmm. And so we have 2 beds here that come with sheets and towels. And then this is our little bed situation that we chose. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. It's really cool. It's actually super nice. This is my first time staying in a hostel.
It is?
I like to sleep on strangers' couches.
But it's
not,
so...
This is your first time.
I know. It's so nice. We have a TV, even. This is, like, very much like a hotel, but that you potentially stay in with strangers. My kind of place. So, yeah. So, Claire and I are going to sleep on these beds. You can see we've already made ourselves at home. And we even get our own bathroom, which I fully was not expecting. So, yeah. Nothing too fancy, but I'm excited. All of this could be yours for $23 a night. That's wild. So now we are just getting ready to go out. We just want to kind of maybe like grab a brew, cocktail, who knows. So yeah, we're just going to do a little, you know, maybe a little bar hopping. We took a little cat nap here after
our 8-9 miles of walking
after a very long day, but we got our steps in for the day, guys, so it's all good. All right, well, I just wanted to show you the hostel.
Ciao.
Bye.